Right before the bombs fell, I was an inhabitant of Vault 111, or Vault 111. Instead of the safety we were promised, Vault Tech did experiments on me, my wife, and little Shaun. We were tricked into a cryo sleep, which apparently lasted for years. At one point, I was temporarily awoken from my slumber, only to see how the man named Kellogg shot my wife and stole my son. Who knows how many years passed as I was put back on the ice. But when I awoke, the world had changed to a wasteland. After I managed to track down Kellogg with the help of Nick Valentine and took my revenge, we managed to get a hint on what happened to Shaun. He was taken to the Institute, a shady organization known for abducting people and replacing them with synths, just like Nick, but more advanced. I tried to get help from both the Railroad Organization and the Brotherhood of Steel. They proved to be useful in helping me find my way in the Commonwealth, but they have been unable to truly help when it comes to finding out what happened to Shaun. Up until now, I've helped people and synths alike, wandering the wasteland as a lone wanderer. But now, it's time I take what belongs to me. The time has arrived to be egocentric and do whatever I want. I'm following the only lead I have on my son, a lead that will bring me deep into the glowing sea, and I intend to find out what the Institute did to him and finally get some peace of mind, to lay that memory to rest. I am the sole survivor of Vault 111, and nothing is going to stop me anymore. My name is Jeremiah Wright. Okay, I think that should be everything. Nick?
Only thing better Nick? Than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
Nick? Where are you? Nick? Hey, Valentine! Where is he? There you are. I'm sorry, I completely missed you. Are you ready to go? I'll take that as a yes. We got Red Away, we got Red X. Do I have my hazmat suit? I think I do. Yes, I have my hazmat suit. Okay. I think we're ready to go. Not ready to go. Power armor. I need my power armor. You may be a synth and you might not feel anything from the radiation. I'm a human. I do. So, yeah. Here we go.
Tell us apart.
Yes. And I hope the glowing waste, the glowing sea also does not. Okay, so where do we need to go? We need to go all the way to the south. Okay, we do have to find a combat shotgun in Walden Pond. We got a hint according to that. So we can just walk past that. We also need to clear hostiles at Fiddler's Green, which we can also perfectly do. And we follow the highway all the way to Virgil in the glowing sea. I really hope he has some answers for me. Kate is quite a talker, isn't she? Well, I'm pretty sure she's quite a talker. I don't need to even ask that question. Okay, so going all the way south, we should be able to do that with ease. The real problem begins once we enter the glowing sea. We got enough red away, enough red X. We should hopefully be safe from the radiation. But we have no idea what the weather might do. And I don't... Can you remember last time we were near the glowing sea? That was around the time that you went towards... Hello? I'm thinking, wait. That was the time you went after... Ow! Eddie Winter!
Didn't even break a sweat.
Really?
Not that it's an option.
Attacking me while I'm in power armor. Really smart choice. Anyway, as I was saying, by the time you went to see Eddie Winter, you basically kind of ran off. I got into quite a bit of issues, so I have no idea if you actually saw what the glowing sea has to offer for us. It's not good, let me tell you that, so be prepared. Also, if there's usually one raider, there most likely are more of them. Dead raid is not counted. Dead raid is not counted at all. Let's see, I think this is the road we need to go. It's quite a long way though, all the way up north. I had to go back to get my stuff. Also dumped quite a lot of stuff because we had way too much with us. Really, way too much. And I do not want to get over encumbered because I'm carrying all kinds of junk which can be useful for settlement building while I'm trying to get answers regarding to the location of Shaun. Easy, but it rarely lacks for excitement. Well, you do travel a lot indeed, and yeah, you have the memories of before the war too, so you can definitely see the difference, which is quite something. Okay, let me see, what would be the best course of action? Take the road to the right, that's where the Walden Pond is. No, no, no. Which one of you has it? Which one? Only two? I can handle two. See? Just like that. They won't be able to handle us. Come on. There we go. Perfect. See, two of them aren't that much of an issue. The moment one of them is carrying a mini nuke, that's where the table flipping appears. I really am starting to dislike these Mr. Gutsies. Oi! Stop it! Whoa! Okay, stay away from cars while you're trying to blow stuff up. You know, I'm making an exception for Cotsworth, but these Mr. Gutsies don't even know where he went. There you are. Hi. I'll take that from you. Thank you. No, this path. I'm getting distracted again. That is typically something for me. I've been getting distracted all this time, and it is time not to get distracted too much. We're going to the Glowing Sea, we're going to find Virgil, and he's going to tell us more about the Institutes. And then hopefully I can learn what happened to Shaun. I know he won't be there anymore. I mean, who knows how many years passed, but I still want to know what happened. Also, is that one of mine? I think it is. Oi! Really? Really? Oh. Okay, this is bad. Decently bad. Not that bad. Well, worse than I had anticipated. Yeah, take off. Oh! Stay away from cars. Staying near cars is a bad idea. Where are you? Yeah! Okay. Stop with the Molotov cocktails right now. I'm getting annoyed. Same as with you. There we go. What did you say? You want my head?
If you don't mind, I'm taking yours. You okay? Hopefully. Yeah. As I was saying, I have no idea what I was saying anymore. I'm getting distracted constantly because everything here attacks me. That wouldn't surprise me if there are Maya lurks over here. I mean, that is almost a daily business. Wouldn't you say, Nick? Okay, so there should be a case or something. Is that a laser? No, not a laser. I thought it was a laser for a moment, and that would usually mean someone is hiding there. What's this? A kickball? I'll take that. But you know how useful those antiques are, Nick. But I do think this is where we need to go for that shotgun. I don't like the idea, but it's been empty for years, so... what harm could there be? Okay, let's see. At least quite some aluminum, which is nice. But...
I'm not the queasy sort, but for this, I'll make an exception.
Yeah, I'm having a feeling that whoever we learned from about this was toying with us. Although, there have been people here.
Wish I could read.
I don't know. Greetings?
Not exactly.
I'll take that as being aggressive. And I'll take that as an assault on me. I just said hello, but you just had to attack me. That's really the stupidest thing you can do. You had quite a nice place for yourself, though. Gotta admit that. Although, inside a drainage pipe...
Someone was expecting trouble. We're asking.
Or both, maybe. Both could be an option. That's a sink. I'm not sure exactly where this shotgun is. There we go. Nope, you don't. Anyone got a problem with that? I'll take that again as a no. Let's see. Gift shop key.
So, this is what 2 centuries without a good dusting looks like.
I have no idea what that was. Ah, gift shop key. There we go. Cryogenic grenade. Ooh, fragmentation. Giddy up right away. Perfect. We can always use more of that. Anything else that is of use? Oil can. I'm not taking all the jets, really. I do not want to get addicted or have one of my settlers get addicted. More right away. Perfect. No, nothing else. Although... I will take those. Quite some useful stuff in there. Plus aluminium. Very useful. A lunchbox with chalk. Not that special. Okay, so... that was the... shotgun or whatever. I'm not sure. Have we been here in the past? Because I remember there indeed being a shop. We encountered this place before, didn't we, Nick? They restocked, which is nice. Ceramic in the coffee cups, perfect. We saw this place before, but we could not go any further. Oh. Oh dear, yes, this place is booby-trapped quite a bit. Be careful, Nick. Because I do not want to have either of us blow up at any point.
That's it.
You have a fedora? No thanks. You already have a fedora and I'm not really in need of even more. I don't think fedoras suit me that well. Oh. The moment that thing would start clapping, these things would probably go off. Good thing they didn't. South, yes. Follow the highway and we get to our point where we need to be. Beware of bears. There's gotta be a jaguar here. Again, wouldn't surprise me. We are pretty much in the wilds here. Question is, where is it and is it going to bother us? That's one of my fusion cores. Luckily I have enough left. This is the reason I saved them up. No, we are not going to check that out. We are going to continue and follow the main road, although... this is gunner territorium. And... they have an elevator. And I'll gladly make use of that elevator. Nick, you coming? Okay, I'll go up and you follow me. I'll send it down again so you can come. Okay, maybe it was a bad idea to go up here on my own. Maybe. Just maybe. Although these guys aren't that much of a danger to me. I mean, I'm in a fair amount of power armor. Really, this gun is actually quite degrading for them. Nick, sending it down for you. I mean... all it does is make little pew sounds. I mean, a revolver? That would make some more noise. Would be more fitting for gunners and stuff. Anyway, going southwest. Let's see. We took the wrong highway. I'm a little bit too early. Okay, we have to get down here again. Nick, apologies. Stay down. I'm coming to you. Oh. There we go. I love these shock breakers. Truly, I like them a lot. Okay, this way. This is where we need to go. And hopefully I'm right this time around. Hopefully let's not run into any more raiders. Although we are constantly visiting the places where there are raiders. Come on. There we go.
What's that?
Nothing. Nothing interesting, at least.
I don't think we're alone.
Nah, there are a few down there. Shouldn't be too much of an issue. As long as they don't know where we are. Question is, though, I don't know where they are. Oh, I do know. Where are you? Can you please stand still? Thank you. Okay, who? Who of you? Where are you? There are so many of you. Oh, there you are. There you are. There you are.
Yes, we're not alone.
No, we're not.
What's that?
Yeah, I'm pretty much alright. Just taking that one down. There we go. I mean, I'm technically a living shield for you. I completely missed that shot. There's a reason I'm the one in power armor, Nick. I just don't want you to get hurt, so... Ow, 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 ow. For that reason... Okay. I think there's one more. Just don't put your gun away just yet. I hear someone.
It's called shooting straight, Rook. Shit! Lost them.
Somebody went to a lot of effort to keep folks out of here.
Yeah, and I think that's final someone is down here. No.
Fucking hide from me?
You're
dead. I don't
think we're alone.
Oh, there you are. Perfect. Anyway, really, I could leave these raiders alone and not care a single bit, but people are walking past here. They will kill people if I don't take care of them, so I'm taking the job on me. It's not that much of an extra difficulty, so... Although, we must not get this distracted once we are near the glowing sea. I'm telling it again, I keep saying it. Don't get distracted, but I can tell it so often and I will always forget. Okay, so. There was an area we had to clear. Which is right in front of us. Fiddler's Green. Is that up there? Is that Fiddler's... Green. I seriously hope that was not a vertibird again. You know, the Brotherhood, how they are very nice, they are very powerful, but they are so entitled to themselves. They want to do everything themselves and not do anything else. What are we dealing with? There's a gunner and a few sentinels. Also fragmentation mines, that's less good. Got him! You're welcome. Anyway. Oh, satellite. Oh, this might be useful.
Saw something.
Yes, you indeed saw something. Mongrels. Relay tower. OBB. Could help increase the signal and stuff, so let's put this stuff in the air. Let's see, extend satellites. Yes, here we go. Stand back. Perfect. It's a miracle these things still work though, after all these years. Okay, so, there was something here. There's another red rocket truck stop here. It's in that direction, Nick. I don't think it's that big thing on the hill which we saw, or is it? I'm not sure. Stay away. Yep. Ow. You might not want to get close to me. I had some upgrades on my power armor. A little bit of Tesla energy, let's say that. Should scare them off. Oh no, not you guys. I really hate blood bugs. I'm not hitting them. Stop it. Really, that saying is getting old. You cannot get along with bloody blood bugs. Truly disgusting things. They killed quite a few raiders, didn't they? Is this the place we had to clear out? Or is it down here? Can't be here, right? I think it is. So if I'm right, there are a few raiders running amok. I think a shotgun will do. Okay, not raiders. We're dealing with ghouls. Definitely dealing with ghouls. Ooh, oh, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. It's a glowing one, it's a glowing one. Shoot it! Come on. Okay, nice. Good job, Nick. That was a glowing one. I kinda dislike glowing ones. Well, not kinda, I seriously dislike them. Saying I kinda dislike them is an understatement. Okay, perfect. Fitless green trailer state. We did not clear the place. There are more of them. And I'm taking care of it. Where is the rest? That's one and... Okay, maybe not. No, wrong gun, wrong gun. Wrong gun! Where is it? There it is! It takes some fiddling around, but eventually I find the right gun that I require for the job. No. No. Stay back. Really, ghouls truly are a proper infestation. Did we got the final one, or are there still more? Again, wouldn't surprise me if there were more, but I'd rather know! Nick! Get away from that car. Fragmines! Really, who places those around? They're not gonna help you against ghouls. I mean, ghouls don't care if they get hit or not. The new squirrel?
Storytime Simon here with the exciting conclusion to The New Squirrel.
What?
Tomorrow we can get to know each other and become best friends, said Ricky to the red squirrel. The red squirrel made a sound that Ricky took for agreement, and the two squirrels curled up to sleep. Later that night, Ricky woke up to the sound of leaves rustling in the oak tree. He looked around. The red squirrel was gone.
This is a children's story.
He surveyed the landscape below and saw a pack of glowing eyes approaching the base of his tree. Cats! Ricky Ricky heard a voice from a nearby tree. It was the red squirrel. I'm sorry, he said. They were following me and I couldn't bring them to my tree. They would have eaten my family. As the cats ascended the tree and began to devour Ricky's friends and family, Ricky reflected on his decisions. His last words were, I really wish I would have trusted my elders. The end.
Well, that's a nice happy ending, isn't it? Okay then.
Oh, yeah.